We're gonna get a good shot. That didn't really do anything. Ouch. Ooh. Dooby dooby doo. Alright, well, got some updating to do. We've done some stuff. Yeah, we've done some stuff with these guys. That's right. The Knights, the Brotherhood. We did that during the live stream, and I didn't actually get... For some reason, the YouTube streaming archive stuff got... It's out of sync. Like, the video and the audio are, like, to the point where I can't even try to, like, figure it out. I don't know why. So we just don't know of that stuff. Most of this was a little boring, because, like, meet this person, then meet this person, then meet this... As you can see, there's four people I had to meet. Then I had to speak to this person, then speak to this person. The securing thing was a little weird. It was a little bit on rails. I don't know. It was kind of weird. I didn't really like it. Then we decided to do the cleansing the Commonwealth and the quartermastery stuff. Those are fun things to do. But now, you know, we got to feed the troops or we got to go to the Glowing Sea. Let's just get this over with. Let's go to the Glowing Sea. Let's go down here. We've done Scrap Palace. We can't fast travel from here. Of course we can. Scrap Palace. So this is more of a storyline mission. So was the Brotherhood thing. They were like, oh, you need to be in the Brotherhood. The Institute is evil, blah, blah, blah. We already knew that. They're like, you really want to go after the Institute because they have your son, possibly, whatever, I don't know. I don't really actually know what the Brotherhood knows about my son and me and stuff like that. They certainly just know that I do not like the Institute for possible good reasons. But this Glowing Sea thing is something we've known about for a little while. So let's just go ahead and do it. And I don't have a companion right now. Because I was forced to do the night with the companion. And then he got, like, pulled away from me. For whatever reason. But this gun right here that I've got, this plasma gun, is... It's amazeballs. No doubt about it. Ooh. Pretty awesome. Not a lot of this is looking familiar. Oh yeah, it is. It is now. There were some baddies up in here. Some super mutants who took none too kindly to me. There's some good stuff up in here. These guys are constantly flying around. Oh, nice. What's all this? I'm going to take this. I'm just going to look at it, because I have a hard time telling apparel-wise, you know, what's good and what's not. Like, left leg. I got this one. I got this one. Shadowed. It's got some better damage resistance other than 13, so I'm going to take that. I'm just going to drop this one. And I got this, like, left arm, which isn't as good as that, so we're going to drop that sucker. Get the lab coat, too. Super mutant shoulder tags. Ooh, a safe. Oh, so close. I used my instinct. It was close. Oh. Got it.
Nice.
Take. And keep your silver fork. Nobody wants that piece of crap. Get up here. Seriously. Dude. Knock it off. Wait, did they just drop guys up in here? They did. I'm gonna go look. How did you drop guys up in here? What are you guys doing? It was kinda cool. I don't know if you guys saw it like I did.
We'll stop the Institute. For Maxon and for the Brotherhood.
Cool. Where are you guys going, though? You just, like, exploring? Yeah. Huh. Interesting. I would kind of just... If I was not recording, I would totally... Oh, there's some guy behind me. Right here. Oh. He's gone. Oh, we're gonna get this guy. Look at that. One hit wonder. I love this gun. It's a sniper rifle. Oh, it's a Protectron. Gosh, this gun is so good. Love this gun. It's probably my favorite gun. There you are. Shh. No chance. No chance at all. Wonder glue. I'll take it. What's in here? Oh. Oh. Nobody. Huh. Bunch of Protectrons in here. Park Protectron control panel. Nah. I actually think these guys are overrated. They don't seem to be as much fun as they could be. It's confusing, actually. At least it... Oh my gosh. Glowing Deathclaw. Holy moly. Oh gosh, here he comes. Get out of the water. Although that helps. I'll take the water any day. Apparently it doesn't like the water. Huh. Where'd it go? Wonder if the Protectrons are stupid now. Probably help me, actually. Let's see. Let's get those blood packs in me. Let's see if we can... Convince it to come out. Hello? Maybe it can't because it can't go in the water? Wait, what am I holding in my hand now? That was weird. Where'd you go? There you are. Just being funny. Oh, there you are. Wow, you like serpentined. Like mad. Okay, we're gonna get a good shot. Oh, that didn't really do anything. Ouch. Whoa. Run. Brotherhood, help! Now where's it going? Gosh, this gun is so good. Or just better with it. Yeah. Thanks, guys. I got it. I got this covered. That sucks, that's all we got from him. Go ahead and save. Huh. So I wonder if we can go behind there and maybe he was protecting something. Yeah. Some psycho. Some brain fungus. This Brahmin. Nope, not really. Wonderful. Go ahead and reload. It was showing that we were close, like 90, and then it kind of went away. Okay, is this really going to start picking up all the radiation? It's not terrible. For now. Oh, I see where we're going. Oh, wow. Definitely starting to pick up now. What's this? That's bad. Definitely not good. It's just consistently bad. Well, you know what we should probably do is we should probably go ahead and just do some Rad-X. Eat them porgin beans, which apparently are worse than this stuff. Nice. Just kind of hanging out. Got him. Legendary withered. Okay. Got you. Come on over here. I want your stuff. Got you. Reduces damage while standing and not moving. Interesting. Okay. Let's just run now. Oh, these things. Got you. Oh, great. Oh, how'd you miss that? Ouch, 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 ouch. Get off me. You gotta suck. I'm better at those things than the flying things. Ouch. Die. You guys are just kind of hanging out. Let's see, let's get some more aid. Drink up the new Coca-Cola Quantum. Oh wow. Way down there. What is... Oh, he's just standing on that. Not too worried about that. This is pretty crazy. Leave me alone. Okay, here come more rads. I haven't even looked at the map. Like, I don't even know how... Oh, this is like off, almost off map. That's interesting. Of course, I'm not using my tablet either. I can't tell you where anything is. Oh, there's somebody there. What? Oh gosh. Oh, reload, 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 reload. Ouch. Just gotta do it. One more. Boom, shaka, laka, 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 laka. I could've sworn there's somebody. I saw somebody right there. I want to go in it. I feel like there's something in here. I feel like there's something in there. Something of interest. Why would this just be here? Not a whole lot. Kind of blows. Duct tape, worth it. Don't drink the water. Huh. Oh, safe. Nope, that wasn't it. Clearly. That wasn't it. That's not it. It's close. Got it.
Yes.
Hey, I'll take it. Suppressed rapid. Cool. Yeah. That's sort of a cool little distraction, I guess you could say. Not sure why my gun's not out. It's really annoying when it does stuff like that. Are we on the edge of the game here? It's a strange... Nope, we are not. Oh, I will just keep walking this way then. Why do I feel like I should be getting radiated? Like crazy. Yet I'm not. Huh. Let's see, why does it do that? Acts like it wants to show you something bad, but then it's like... Oh, there's a ton of things downstairs. There are a ton of things downstairs. Killed something. Reavers, okay. Close. It's gonna be right here. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You took your time. Oh boy. I thought I had a secondary thing here. Molotov, 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 Molotov. Ouch. Get out. Ouch. Where'd you go? Not cool. Come on, load the gun. I want that ladle. Foggy in here. Which is funny because I turned all that stuff off with mods. Oh, good. Legendary Withered. This isn't going to be terrifying. I mutated. Which is good. Wait, what? Oh, that's awesome. That took care of you pretty easily. Ew, you filth. Ew, your goo fell through all the way. Not Q. But also very Q. Reduces damage from robots. Perfect. Where? gosh, I thought I heard you closer. I knew you weren't it. Oh, I'm encumbered. Because I picked up that other stupid thing. Yeah, I don't want that. I haven't used that for a while. Don't want that. We're fine. This kind of stinks. What's in here? Another safe. Let's say right there. Got it.
Sweet.
Oh, did I just pick up a pistol on accident? Yeah. I just did a take all, didn't I? Technical document. Let's take a look at that. Yeah. Inspect. Huh. We'd use that, I guess. Yeah, I hit R and thinking I was going to drop everything, but look at that. Interesting way of leaving that on there. I'm not sure why I'm even here. Well, what's the story in here? Well, this could be fun. They've shot upon. Let's go ahead and save. Oh. It's just a distraction, I guess. Feels like it. Got it. Very cool. Don't worry about that now. Should probably take some aid. Deathclaw meat. Anybody? Another red scorpion. An alpha deathclaw. Who's hurting pretty bad, actually. Here he comes. I'm not nervous at all. Really hard to see. Got him. Death claws are plenty. Man. You guys suck. No idea where I'm going. How close am I again? I'm getting there. At least I can transport myself now that I found. Oh, there's another one way over there. Oh, he's really far away. I guess we're headed to this. It's really hard to see. Can't believe I've only been recording for 24 minutes. Feels like I've been doing this for an eternity. 93, okay. I think I'm supposed to go through here. There we go. What is... save. Nice. Got like a place down here. Sister Verna. Verena. Crater of Adam. Huh. Got some pretty good stuff in here. There you are.
None will escape the Great Divide.
Well, that's not terrifying at all.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
So I'm here to help?
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Atom? To be split in his infinite glory?
Sort of.
Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want
with him? The wrestler.
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you.
Can we go there?
I feel he does not want visitors.
Huh.
The faithless must be punished. Adam's chosen must bring judgment to his enemies.
Who's talking?
Oh, is it you? May the glow of Atom guide your path.
Yeah, you do you. This is really cool. I wish I had all your stuff. So many brothers. Yeah, can I just keep going? How is this even possible? The map isn't freaking out saying like, yo, you shouldn't be going this way. I feel so weird. This is not normal. Definitely get that gun out. Yeah, so the radiation wasn't as bad as people said it was gonna be. I wonder if they're just scared of it. For the story part of it. Like, how? What? Yeah, we're getting pretty close. Uh-oh. The stupid bugs again. I just hit it again. Ouch. Stupid sting wings. Here, actually. I got a lot of AP now, which I'm pretty happy about, that I can just kind of madly sprint, not wear myself out too fast. Probably need to go ahead and stim pack that up. Nice! Hope we can squeeze this all in one episode. Got another death claw. Because, you know, YOLO. Oh, great. Oh, gosh. Guy seemed a little borked. Huh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I can't see a thing, guys. There you are. What? I'll take it. So many Deathclaws getting their butts handed to them. Carrying too much. Like what? Is it junk? Do they consider that junk? Yeah, they do. It's alright. We don't need none of it. No idea where I'm going. Apparently this way. Aha. Figured it out. Figured it out. Are you gonna shoot at me? Maybe. Oh God.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute.
Huh.
So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going
Kellogg
to work.
Dead.
I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead.
I love the little glasses.
Dead. Don't you lie to me.
Dude, I'm not.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure
I'd make
it.
The little pencil details in his sash.
You killed him, eh? Then yep. What do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape?
Nice.
But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute.
Well, of course
I'm
insane.
Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have
My
for
son.
Taking that kind of risk?
Yo.
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh. Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help. But I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my... condition.
He has herpes.
I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
Sure.
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Magic.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand?
Yeah, maybe.
The only one. That means you're going to have to use it.
I've had worse.
Have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched.
Interesting.
They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember? They're your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down.
Man, this guy's Jetty Chat. I can tell you where to
start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now,
been there, done that.
The relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference.
Should turn the audio on at this point.
Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum.
I need it badly. That's a point of no return for the game.
I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
So we completed the Glowing Sea, got a level up. Pretty nice. Probably start a new mission. Ooh, gross. What's in here? Started Hunter Hunted. Traveled to the CIT, which we will obviously do in the next episode. As always, guys, I appreciate it. And until next time, this is JPT. Go play your games, and I'll be seeing you.